Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
Thank you.
picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. That Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Thank you. die, I'm at least going to be useful before I go.
He was a funny one, wasn't he?
He's on his way down.
Reminded me of that time with you and that raven.
It's not bad.
Do you want rabbit or dove tonight? Whatever you want, bird brain.
The data is replaceable. He was looking at you funny because you're a bird. Hey there, Guardian. What's up? Hey there, Guardian. What's up? Hi. Catch you later. Do you wish me to decrypt something? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I, too, have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal. When you are done with that thought, I shall be ready. The history of this continent is fascinating, Guardian. What may I do for you?
You shouldn't have let them.
Do you want rabbit or dove today? Whatever you want, bird brain.
To die, I'm at least going to be useful before I go.
He's on his way down to you. Got him red-handed.
Devin, buddy, we talked about this. No, your family name is not at stake.
I could use my time here. Crack that Clovis Bray encryption scheme.
I have a 424. No, not a 426. Why would one of those be up here?
Let's do the thing.
This is... Whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of traveler. You guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first. Bye. Did you have some clan stuff to talk about?
This data doesn't make any sense.
Oh, that's good.
They did great in simulations against the Cabal.
I'll check it out.
Data doesn't make any sense.
I'll clear down that way, Guardian. Oh, no.
Clan is just a family you choose to join. Looking at you funny. I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird.
I know you want to go fly, but I need you here. Besides, where would I be if the Cabal used you for target practice?
Mid orbit's got a fabricator out on the flash. Data doesn't make any sense.
Are you still with us?